drastic change should not be possible just by architecture alone. Perhaps the end is a greater anomaly than we stop to consider. Let's see to those wounds.
Starting nonsense and then he disappears? Screw that guy! Come on!
Modulating my mind!
Does the end think to lighten our mood with the change of scenery? It shouldn't be any of his concern. I'll turn you down.